Ayúdenos. Ayúdenos a hacer justicia. Se han contaminado todos los recursos. Al decir todos los recursos, todos, agua, animales, peces, el bosque, hasta los seres humanos estamos con metales pesados en la sangre. Han detectado los metales pesados como cadmio, plomo. Han destruido, han sacado los recursos y luego se han quitado sin asumir su responsabilidad.
From 2000 to 2015, 44 people died and 43 were injured in incidents involving 28 different Canadian mining companies across Latin America.
What communities have gained from the fossil fuel activity? Heavy metals in their bodies, rivers tainted with mercury. Most of them have yet to receive medical attention. Disadvantaged groups must not pay the price of inaction and bad actions by wealthy governments. Wealthier states have an obligation to assist lower income countries, including and assisting in remediating the loss and damage. And we don't see the kind of progress and the kind of initiative that is needed. It is imperative the U.S. enact accountability in order to provide the resources to penalize, hold accountable, and provide sanctions to corporations who commit environmental crime and human rights violations across this planet.
We have to stop saying that the responsibility is only of the country where we act. And if the country where we have our operations are not enforcing their law, well, that's not our problem. That's not true. That's easy to say, but actually doesn't reflect the issue of the corporate responsibility.
It is important to understand that nation-to-nation relationship with indigenous communities is vital. And we need to respect that.
Que seamos indígenas, nativos, de quien sea, pero deben de respetar los derechos y la vida de todos los seres humanos que existimos aquí en este mundo.